I am Dr Thompson Akwo, the chief editor of Health and Development magazine, and we are doing the Bloodless Others meetings, and it's been very positive. The prevention sessions, the research.